hindi malayo ka.
Ikat na lang ako, cut. Ikat na.
We started our journey on Saturday night from the city of Cebu to the island of Bantayan. It was a fast and furious two-hour taxi ride going to Port of Hagnaya. We arrived there at around 12 midnight and waited for the first to leave Roro scheduled at 1 a.m. It was early for a 2 p.m. accommodation schedule. We just stayed at the island hopping information area. And from there, a Bantayan adventure starts.
Will we always stay this way? Wrapped up in the summer days. Try to find that piece of time that lets me freeze you in my mind. Bodies against the waves. Could we stay in blue?
Turned in Santa Fe at around 11 a.m., took a lunch, and headed to Bantayan Summer House by a famous tricycle.
So guys, papunta na po tayo sa tutuluyan namin sa ano, Summer House, Bantayan Summer House ito. Binook nila.
I'm trying to save our bodies against the waves. Could we stay in blue?
We will stay here for one night and will enjoy the rest of the day before heading back to Cebu on the next day. Before we end our tiring sunny Sunday, we never forget the important activity of the day, the Chibugan time of unleashed seafoods. We returned to our room and planned to spend the night on a nearby shore, but unfortunately, we all fell asleep.
See you tomorrow.
Next morning, energy restored 100% and we're ready to go for the last part of our adventures. The opera had a land tour by a famous private tricycle and went to some of their tourist spots. The way to the place where we want to go speaks the wonderful nature of the Bantayan Island. It made us to dream of living here for the rest of our lives.